me everywhere.
Wolfman Dragon, this shit is over. Case closed.
Tuck the untucked ear. And then the tucked ear.
So, by the look.
Like, this guy always fucking plays like the disgruntled manager. It's like, are you fucking kidding me? That's fine.
Oh, dude, you went savage mode on him.
Loading, trouble passing stool, nausea, vomiting, diarrhea, worsening of painful swollen joints, allergic reactions. Other side effects may include changes in blood sugars, gas, dizziness, or sore throat and cough. These are not all the side effects of Creon.
Talk to your doctor about Creon.
I might be blind, but it looks all alike. No end in sight, no peace abide. There was a time, everything was fine. It hurts me to say, I'm long gone away. I'm long gone away. I'm long gone away.
I'm shaking.
Thank you.
There's a muscle that goes from your groin to behind your spine, and that causes a lot of that like lower back pain. Don't roll past your rib cage.
Okay.
It just hurts.
Oh, fuck.
That hurts.
It is.
So now you're next.
Oh.
So now I'm doing something.
Oh, okay. Yeah, now it's here.
Okay, got it.
Nice. Deep breath songs.
No.
Like this bird.
Woo!
That's so fire.
Yeah.
It makes that song so hopeful instead of so fire. As sad as it is.
Yeah.
I mean, they might fall when it opens.
Use the middle lane to keep left at the fork.
That's NPR, right?
Yes, it is.
That's cool.
Yeah, that's really cool. Cool.
Yeah, we're almost there. I promise. Is it a
string? I think it's a bunch of goldfish.
Yep.
I want to be a cow dog,
baby.
Yeah.
Seems like you understand now. Okay, I appreciate you. See? Pretty cute, Kevin. I've known many Kevins. How long have you had Kevin?
It's likely for us again. That's funny. Quick, easy scopes.
No.
Yeah. My friend in Iowa was like, hey.
I like your matching suit.
A good dog.
You're gonna hit what you're done. Do you feel nothing? Bow, cumbersome, circles of hell, strange days, I hate everything. Your love is alcohol, punishment existence, panic song, country, lumpkin, die in love, valediction, which we probably won't play, but you never know. That's what I like, vinegar and tang. Don't judge me.
This might be a selfish thing, but I mean, I really would not mind going to the gym.
Listen.
Though we might not want to, I think it would do some good for us.
Yeah.
I got you.
To get them into the hotel.
Yeah. And then if somebody tries to take it out, be like, nope, don't, we don't, we don't take that one.
You can all take some showers, take some food out, change the laundry.
What the fuck is this place? Where the fuck are we?
Getting paid not a lot of money for fucking work.
The fuck. Get the fuck off your phone.
That sucks.
Would it gonna be funny if I hit this fucking Toyota heaven?
Thank you.
Good donuts. I don't know.
Try 210.
I'm just getting down.
Oi. Get in there, mate.